I found a really good trick for installing these double-sided screws. Just use your drill, pop it into the end, tighten it as tight as you possibly can, and screw it into the wall. And release the chuck.